Sahapedia Frames, you know, works both ways. It works really well for photographers who are doing work on culture and history and heritage. It gives them a very credible and respectable platform to share their work. Also, it is great for students or people who are interested in culture, but not necessarily the kinds who would want to go into, you know, serious research or, you know, books which are big and thick and fat. But the visual content helps them see that work in a, you know, fresh light virtually. So Sahapedia Frames that way, I think, is a beautiful place for the meeting of both these minds.